true. You couldn't make this up.
You don't mind me, AFS.
No, I'm filming you.
Adam's wondering why he's not doing well with the girls. This is what Adam gave me. A CD with this explanation. Right. First part of Adam. Adam takes up the story. Now, this is a guy who doesn't understand why he's not doing well with women. This is Adam's words. My friend Brad, is it Corbinet, was at a garage sale in Winnipeg, Manitoba, in Canada, and he bought an old Amiga computer. When he got it home, he played the accompanying audio cassette made by Adam, which featured a man telling his children how to set the computer up. Halfway through the tape, he breaks off from this instruction to give the kids a bollocking for not sending their mum a Mother's Day card. I thought this was too good an opportunity to waste, so I set the whole reprimand to music. Adam, that's not the way to get women. Very, very poor. I know a thing or two about pop stars. They don't do that kind of thing. All right. See me later, and I'll gloat. Let's hear it for Adam. He's suffered a lot tonight. Sign of desperation when you're actually filming yourself being lambasted. It's good though, keep taking time. We've got Jessica and Victoria here. They're from south of the river.
It's a day after Mother's Day. 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 You didn't send even a card or call or anything. Surely you detect 5 minutes to at least send your day of Mother's Day. Surely you detect 5 minutes to at least send your day of Mother's Day. Surely you detect 5 minutes to at least send your day of Mother's Day. Surely you detect 5 minutes to at least send your day of Mother's Day. I've been spending over 100 hours on this machine. 8 to 12 hours a day. I've been spending up to 100 hours on